Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain, I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Ramodo!
Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Not enough. Back to work, you slack black horse! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
I see the skerries.
The third voyage? Already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked or a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me. Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this Foxy Queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompeii's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Poseidon's peace. The air is already choked with smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst now.
Ready ourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Speed.
the square with that one!
Jibes, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally, and no mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 nautae is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way!
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place, off Terra's coast. Brothers. Sail on!
Patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Maybe, shit. Of course not. But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join this triary. You'd fit right in.
We're not here to protect Pompey. We're here to bribe him.
Makes me sick. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
Need more speed!
Galley speed!
Galley speed! Easy pace!
ready to fire! Firing! Firing! Hey! Reach for impact!
Speed up!
The gun down!
And that's the game! Well fought! Now let's find this Metro Coites. I've never met a Roman general face to face before. Don't worry, Aya. I'll be on my best behavior.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.